is Mikey. This is my brother. He got a Kenyan liver transplant.
Hi, my name is Vinci. This is my movie.
Vince was born with MMA, and that is the reason that his kidneys finally ended up failing, and we ended up coming out here. We were looking at just a kidney transplant, which wouldn't have made Vince as healthy as he potentially can be now with a healthy liver.
We woke up at 6 o'clock to get the flight, and we got here at 8:30.
We were upstairs on the third floor just when they first admitted us while we were waiting for the kidney and liver to actually arrive.
And then they brought a big dialysis machine in his room. And he was in dialysis for a little while.
And kidney and liver needs to be washed. They have a special machine that washes it, and they do blood tests, and then they
Then that night he got a transplant.
He got sick a couple times and we had to send him down here to the ICU where I'm in front of right now.
And I don't know if you can see through the windows, but the ICU is directly behind me down a long hallway, and this is as close as we could get to Vince because we couldn't sleep there. So.
And one time he was bleeding into his belly and we had to rush him down here so he could go back to the operating room and they could get rid of the blood.
And then he went back up to 3 West, and then he had the seizure, and he had to go back down to the ICU for about a week or so.
After Vince's seizure, we didn't want to leave Vince alone at all, so what we would do is Lori would sleep until 3 a.m., and then I would come get her, and then I would sleep until, and then she'd go into the ICU, and I'd come out and let Lori sleep till about 7 a.m. or so.
So my first time, he was pretty scared when he'd get his dressing changed, but his mom would really help him a lot, and he would take some deep breaths, and he got through it.
Each time he was tough as nails and fought through it, and we were always really worried about him, but he always came back very strong.
You have 9 medicines now. Oh, man. Well, that's hard work right there. That's a lot of work. Have you got a new favorite food now that you don't have kidney failure anymore? Can't eat anything in the whole world? Wait.
Vanilla
custard. All right. Well, that's great.
Candy?
Well, we're sure glad you came. You did a great job. We're real happy that that you decided to stop by and get a new kidney.
funny shoot that appeared in the window upstairs that we just happened to see fly by and didn't really think much about it, but it was a little bit odd. And then a few days later, we all started to notice that the hummingbird was right outside this window in this tree. And the tree doesn't really have any flowers or anything on it, so we thought that that was a little bit different for there to be a single hummingbird around here. And so after each of the surgeries and after a lot of just kind of the trauma of going through the whole experience, we would come out here and we would see the hummingbird and kind of feel at peace with seeing it each time. And one day after Vince had his, I think it was a seizure, it might have been a second surgery, we came out here and we couldn't find the hummingbird and we were all kind of looking for the hummingbird. And Evan said to us that he thinks that the hummingbird is God. So that was really special to us. So now we look for the hummingbird every time we come here, and he's not here now because I don't think that he needs us right now. But he's also been outside of our apartment too, so something very special for us.